is a rhythm and rush these days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean.
We are here today to join Bill and Aaron in a life of mutual commitment. It is fitting that you, their family and friends, are here to witness and to participate in their union. Bill and Aaron's values, their understanding of love, and their mutual respect that they bring to life together is rooted in the love, friendship, and guidance that you have given to them.
Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. Stay with you tonight. Hold you close till the morning light. The morning watches a new day rise. Do whatever just to stay alive. Do whatever just to stay alive. The thoughts of a man who lies. There is a truth and it's on our side. Dawn is coming, open your eyes.
These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other.
As they got to the curb, Aaron was about ready to get into a taxi cab, and Bill asked, you know, oh, where do you live? And Aaron lived only two blocks away from Bill. And she said, and Bill said, well, I can give you a ride home. So Aaron got a ride home with Bill, and lo and behold, she said, well, I'm kind of hungry. Is anything open around here? Nothing. The pizza place, which Bill would have immediately taken her into, because this guy is a pizza hound. So he said, but, you know, I do have some eggs upstairs, and I can make you some scrambled eggs. So they went upstairs and talked for a couple hours, had their scrambled eggs. And that, I think, set in motion, you know, a relationship.
When you love someone that much, when you think about all the hopes and dreams that you have for them, who they find, you have, you know, a pretty high bar there. And then there's that other little hope that you kind of don't dare let yourself think about, which is, man, I also really hope that this person is super cool.
Bill would call me, and he would talk about Aaron nonstop. Honestly, it was really, it got very excessive to the point where it was a little creepy. And then after their second date, they decided to move in together.
For the rest of our lives, I promise to be the husband that will love you unconditionally, the husband you can grow old with, the husband you deserve. I'll get through this. I'm good. I promise to always treat you with kindness and respect. I promise to be a great father and to make laughter an integral part of our family. I promise to smile with you, laugh with you, and cry with you. I promise to even share my food with you, although I probably don't have a choice in that matter. Aaron, you are my sidekick, my partner in crime, and my best friend. You make me a better person, and I couldn't be happier to spend the rest of my life with you. Let's grow really, really, really old together. I love you.
Bill, I can't believe I get to spend the rest of my life with my best friend, the man who never fails to bring a smile to my face and knows how to love me better than anybody else. I promise to love and respect you for the goofball that you are. I promise to remind myself that being cute is always better than not being cute, and I will strive to bring the same sense of positivity and energy to our relationship that you do every day. I promise to always let the cat sleep on my side of the bed so that you get a good night's sleep. I promise to laugh with you when times are good, cry with you when times are bad, and communicate with you when I don't know what else to do. I promise to indulge your flair for the dramatics, playing along when appropriate, and gently bringing you back down to earth when needed. I promise to be your co-adventurer, no matter what the expedition, and when the path gets rough or blurry, I promise to stick by your side. Wherever we go, I promise to be your best friend. I love you. You're the best thing that ever happened to me. Thank you for loving me and being my husband.
Where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams. In a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. But there is a truth and it's on our side. Dawn is coming, open your eyes.
Having witnessed your vows of marriage with all who are assembled here, and by the authority vested in me in the state of California, I now announce with great joy that you are husband and wife. Bill, you may kiss your bride.
Dawn is coming, open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day's rise.